Hi guys! Welcome to Vines Vlog. And so, mayroong update dito sa aking InStream Ads Facebook page. So, sabi ni Facebook na, effective June 13, earnings will be based on the views of your eligible videos. Compensation details will now be found within insight instead of terms. By continuing to use InStream Ads, you accept these changes. Okay? Ayan. So, pwede nyo tignan yung see terms dyan. Tignan nyo baka mayroon kayong na-receive din na ganito. Okay? So, basahin nyo yung C-terms dyan kasi napakahaba, guys, no? Ayan, so, magbe-base na daw sila sa views of your eligible videos. Okay? Ayan, so, pero, tignan nyo naman yung earnings ko. Sobrang baba pa rin siya, guys, sa Facebook page, no? Siguro talaga pag million views, pwedeng tumaas-taas yan. Pero kapag, ano, medyo mababa, low views pa kasi yung mga Facebook videos ko sa page ko. But it's okay as long as kumikita naman yan. And, be consistent lang kasi pwedeng mas madami kasi yung viewers sa Facebook eh. Kaya mas, kahit hindi man siya magkaroon ng views yung videos ko ngayon, is magkakaroon din siya in the future kasi baka magiging searchable in the future yung mga videos ko since tutorial naman yung mga sinishare ko. Okay? And so, basahin niyo yung update dyan ni Meta.